What is good? I'm back again with your old mate Mott. Just having a chill little session. Until I fall over. And we're at EMB. Perfect spot for a chill session. Well, maybe not. One thing I have wanted to try. I wish that it changed while you were actually in the dang camera. Because all this going in and out nonsense. See, I don't like having 3/4 of the screen on one side of the skater. Deuced. Might be just a little bit too close here. But one thing I would like to see is just being able to place the camera where you want it. Beep, 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 beep. One more try. On board. No, that was the wrong one. Damn it. Boost. See, looks on the gun's gap. It's definitely harder to spot the launch zone. What happened there? Oh no. That's no good. All right. Let's see if we can set up for grinds and stuff. What am I gonna need? I'm gonna need a rail. Dang it. Okay, maybe. Boost. God damn, there are a lot. Goosed. All right. It turns out All right, but what about when we set up for an actual rail? There's a little tornado right there. It's fine. Yeah, I don't know. I might just go back to the original settings. Come on, feet on the board, not under it. What else we got? Doop. Right. So messing with the camera settings didn't really help me at all. Thank you. Ooze. Ooze. I don't think I've ever really skated this end of the plaza. God damn it. Put the point down at the wrong spot. Just a little quick manual over the wall. Next up. I just skate across the stoppers. Oh gosh. Couple little sand pits. Apparently, I haven't got enough freaking pop to hit that. What is going on? Oh, that's right. My grind friction is all the way up, isn't it? Yep. Why do you do these things? All right. of just a regular little car park. So there's a big old gap to grind up here. Probably gonna change settings for this. Yep. Need more Popeye.